What's good, YouTube? It's Teflon Poppy, aka The Ghost with the Most. And today I'm gonna show you guys how to connect your USB record player to FL Studio so you can chop up your own samples. And then if you have an FL key 37 or 25 like I do, you can record your samples in the Edison and chop them up on your keyboard just like it's an MPC. But before we get into all of that, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and smash that notification button.
All right, so now we're in FL Studio, and what you need to do is pull up the mixer, select whatever channel that you want to record in, because your USB player should show up as a USB microphone inside of your computer. So what you want to do is go over here to the mixer, and it says screen record right here for me because I have a MacBook and I had to set up an aggregate device to get my USB microphone, to get my USB microphone, my USB record player, and my interface, all of it, to be able to screen record inside of QuickTime, which is a whole nother story. What you want to do right here is click front to left, click no, and then after that you should be able to turn on your record player and hear the sound come out of your computer, and it should be able to record inside the FL Studio once you pull up Edison. And the next thing you want to do in your channel is actually pull up Edison. What you want to do is click record and then drop the needle on your record to whatever section of the song that you want to sample and let it record inside of Edison. And then I'm gonna cut the dead space out. Play back your sample. And then once you got your sample all recorded in Edison, the next thing you can do is pull up SliceX. And after you pull up SliceX, you can drag your sample right into SliceX, and it auto sliced it. But once you got your slices, or you can come ahead, delete their auto slices, and we'll turn off auto slicing and slice it any kind of way you want to, and then you should be able to strike your keyboard and it should be able to play out your keyboard just like the MPC. Or if you have an FL key, you can set it up in the pads and be able to strike the pads like an MPC. And that's how you connect your USB record player into FL Studio so you can record your vinyl samples and chop your own vinyl samples inside the FL Studio along with your FL Key 37. So I need you guys to drop me a like, drop me a comment, tell me what you thought. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification button. And please, please visit my website, teflonpoppy.com. I actually just wrote a blog about the art and the history of sampling, so I'm gonna leave a link up top for you guys to check that out. And also, if you're interested in selling beats or you want to sign up for BeatStars, you can get your first month free using my coupon code. I'm gonna leave the link up top for you guys as well. And also, don't forget to check out my MIDI kit, MIDI Factory 2, if you guys need help, or you're having trouble making chords or melodies. I got you covered with that MIDI kit. And also, if you need mixing and mastering, check out my website and sign up for my contact form so you never miss an email from me, and I'll let you guys know in the emails when I'm dropping new content, exclusive content. So yeah, sign up for that email list.